In this video, I'm going to walk you through the registration and the buying process for my online training videos. Just put sidemounting.com into your web browser. This will take you directly to my homepage. If it's your first time visiting, just hit OK thanks to the cookie notification at the top. Gives you a bit more space. Then in the main toolbar, you'll find register, or you can scroll down where you find the course packages. There'll be a registration and login section. Simply click register and you'll go to the registration page. The best and most secure way to register is to use a social media account. Simply click sign in with Facebook. You'll be directed to Facebook's login page. Just log in. Then you'll need to choose a username. For my website, please just use your first name, as this is what appears on my website when you leave comments and reviews. If you don't have Facebook, you can use your personal Google Plus account. You just follow the straightforward and very simple steps. You will need to authorize my page to communicate with your account. So simply allow that. And it's really that simple. You'll now be logged into my website. You'll see logout appear in the top toolbar. I'll now show you, once registered, how easy it is to sign up for my free training course. You simply click the link, click the add to cart. Don't worry, for this course, you won't need the credit card. Just click on proceed to checkout. You will need to fill in some additional details, like your phone number and your postal address. Simply fill those out. There's room to add additional information in case you want to leave me a nice message or ask a question. There are terms and conditions you must adhere to. You can view them by clicking actually on the terms and conditions. Please take the time to read these in full. You can click the checkbox agreeing to those terms and conditions and simply click place order. And that's it. You've now got complete access to my free online training course. As you can see, it's easy. It just takes a few minutes. And to view the course, go to the main toolbar, hit courses, mouse over to free tutorials. And you can now see that you've been automatically enrolled into that course. The quick menu system on the right, everything is in blue and clickable. Or you can just hit the big get started button. Here is a short preview of the exact training materials. If your fin is too heavy, then you just need to change the fin. This is an Apex RK3, and quite amazingly, this fin is quite positive. Even though it's a jet fin, the rubber they're using makes this fin. That was just a small taster. I have a separate video showing you how to use my e-learning system in full. Now we'll look at, if you've logged out, how easy it is to log back in once you're registered. You simply hit login in the main toolbar. You'll come to the login page. Then with just one click on Facebook or Google Plus, it sees you're already logged in on your computer. There's no more security checks needed. You're straight into my website and can continue with your training. Let's talk a bit more about the buying process. Let's say you're interested in sidemount diving. You click on the sidemount course, which brings up the actual lessons page. And this time you'll notice everything is grayed out. And if you try and click on the lesson, it will say you must be enrolled. And above that, I go through which exact packages you would need to buy to gain access to the sidemount course module. Let's now purchase package 3. For your information, all prices shown in this video are not accurate. When the website is live, the accurate prices will show. If you've already purchased the free courses, you would just need to add in the credit card information. If you haven't, you will need to fill in the address as we did before. You will need to read and agree to the terms and conditions. You place the order, the credit card is verified, and it's that simple. You now have instant access to everything that was listed in package 3. If you want to check on your profile information and account details, just go to the main toolbar and click the person icon found next to logout. Here you can actually add a profile picture and cover picture. Please take the time to fill this in, as it will show up when you leave a comment or review on the website. Under your account setting, you'll find your course information, which currently shows my progress in each of the courses I'm currently enrolled into. Even if you complete a course, you can still go back and watch every video in that course as many times as you wish. To continue your training, you just click View Course, and you can pick back up right where you left off. You'll find below each lesson, course, or even course package, a chance to leave some feedback. This can be really helpful to new users who may be interested in buying these materials. All feedback you leave is greatly appreciated. Since we just bought package 3, which excluded technical diving, let's now review the steps you need to follow to buy the technical diving add-on. If you visit the course, you'll be able to see all the lessons, but you won't be able to view them. So the easiest way to buy the add-on is to click packages on the main page, then mouse across and you'll see the missing add-on. Click on more information. This will take you to the courses page, which you can also find in the top menu. Scroll down, and on this page you will see the add-ons I have currently available. Click on the one you're interested in, technical diving. It will tell you the pre-existing course you need to have, which in this case is the Sidemount lesson. Then you just click add to cart, and you again complete the checkout process. If you have any questions for myself, you can fill that in under additional information. And now when you check your user profile, you can see the new course is there. You can view this course. You can now click the Get Started or any of the lessons on the right hand side. And since we're here, here's a short preview. If you remember from my 4-cylinder demonstration that was taken a little bit before this, I was quite neutral. Now I'm slightly head down, but not a lot. Still very acceptable. So just the addition of that one extra cylinder, it's caused me to be a little bit more negative towards the top of my body. To improve this a little, I could actually remove my 1 kilo weight, which is higher up my body, and move it lower down. Or I could change my fins for a slightly heavier model. Now it's time to come and check these videos out for yourself.